Let's get this show on the road, mate. Press the AX button to get friendly troops to follow you.
Come in, Commander. This is Brigadier Betty speaking.
You know, at 1440p, this game is actually looking really good.
Roger, Command has chosen you to carry out a recon mission along our border with the Tundran Territory. It's been a while since your battalion saw combat. So I'm gonna be putting you through your paces before you head out on patrol.
What's that say?
Welcome to the 4th Gridiron Obstacle Course. Head for the Gold Star, Commander. Take out all the target dummies and show me you've got the right stuff for this patrol. Lock on to one of the targets. Then move in any direction and press the B button to execute a combat roll. Press and hold the R button, then... Looks like you're in good shape, Commander. This mission is a go. Move out to the next gold star. Check out the radar in the top left corner of...
Actually, hold on. There's no options here.
Of your screen. The flashing gold star is your objective marker. Wait a minute! What's this Joker doing in Frontier Territory? He must be a Tundran spy! After him! Whoa! Looks like the spy is setting up listening posts on our turf! Destroy them!
Thank you.
He's okay. Darn it, he's a gunner. That spy is gonna pay for this. Scoot over to the next gold star and form up with the boys from Alpha Company. Wake up, Alpha Company. These rifles. Head to the next gold star marked on your radar. We're getting reports of a Tundran camp in the area. Tundran soldiers! Target one of them and press the Y button to order your men to attack. When your men have free those prisoners, Commander. Target the big ammo dump. The explosion should be enough to destroy the barbed wire. Good work, Commander. You've recovered. Well done. Now keep moving. We have a spy to catch. Smash through the barbed wire, Commander. What the? It's a Tundran armored division down there. Looks like we stumbled onto something big.
Well, did you?
Prepare yourselves for defeat, decadent frontier cowboys.
Zargorki, your presence here is a clear breach of the terms of the ceasefire. What do you think you're doing?
Making war, Brigadier Betty. Isn't this what Frontier Command has been waiting for?
But I thought Marshal Nova wanted peace.
I think the assembled might of my personal army speaks for the Marshal's intentions, Brigadier.
Alright, that's gonna be the end of this episode of Battalion Wars 1, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.